Monarch butterflies are pretty easy to identify. The male have a black spot on their lower wing, and the female do not. What most people don't know is that you can identify the monarch while it's still in the chrysalis. The female have the full line after the third dot, and the male do not.